some question from problem set I am giving. Question number 1 is objective question, fill in the blanks. You are completing yourself in your notebook. Question number 1, fill in the blank. You are completing yourself in your notebook. Question number 2, I am giving answer on board. In this question, some coordinates are given and you are finding the distance between the coordinates. Here, coordinate P, coordinate of P is given 3, coordinate of Q is given minus 5, coordinate of R is given 6. Now we are finding distance PQ. The formula is bigger coordinate minus smaller coordinate. So distance PQ is 8. Similarly, distance QR also we are finding, it is 11, and distance PR is 3. All these three distances we find, and then questions are given whether the statements are true or false. So here the first statement is given, distance PQ plus distance QR equal to distance PR or not, that we are going to find. So first we add these two, distance PQ plus distance QR. Already we have calculated the answer distance. So 8 plus 11 gives 19. Total is 19 and distance PR is 3. 19 is not equal to 3. Therefore, distance PQ plus distance QR is not equal to distance PR. So statement is false. So I have written only F, short form. You are writing false. Then second question, second sub question. In that question, distance PR and distance PRQ, both distances are added. So the addition is 3 plus 11, 14. And distance PQ is 8. 14 is not equal to 8. Therefore, distance PR plus distance QR is not equal to distance PQ. So second statement is also false. Now the third statement. In third statement, distance RP and distance PQ is added. That is 3 plus 8 is 11 and distance RQ is also 11. So both sides are equal. Therefore, the third statement is true. Now the fourth statement. In fourth statement, distance PQ minus distance PR is given. So 8 minus 3, subtraction is 5, is not equal to 11. So the fourth answer, that fourth statement is false. So in this way, you are finding distance and then checking whether the given distances are equal or not. In this way. Now question number 3, some coordinates are given and we are finding the distance. So first sub question, 3 and 6, these two coordinates are given. Let's represent the coordinates by any letter. So here A is the first coordinate, A is the first letter, coordinate is 3 and B coordinate is 6. So we are finding distance AB, that is 6 minus 3, bigger is 6, smaller is 3. So 6 minus 3, distance is 3. Then second sub question, minus 9, minus 1 is given. Let's represent that coordinates by PQ. So distance PQ we are finding, same formula, bigger coordinate minus smaller coordinate, minus 1, minus into bracket, minus 9. After solving, answer is coming 8. So distance PQ is 8. Now the third sub question, two coordinates are minus 4 and 5. Let's represent by XY. So distance XY we are finding, 5 minus into bracket minus 4. So 5 plus 4, distance is 9. And remaining question from question number 3, you are solving yourself. Only 3 answers I had given. Remaining, you solve yourself.